let's say why they named the village 耕寮。
But the word 耕 sounds like 耕 in Taiwanese. As last time, people make 耕 which is alkali in English for living, so they call the place 耕寮。
Second, I will have you guess. When the crop is ready for harvest, it's a hard time for the farmers.
Do you know why?
I know. It's Jolene. Jolene can eat all the crops. Haha.
No way. I like pizza, chocolate, ice cream.
Okay. Stop there.
Hey, I am so hungry. I know some hungry people or animals steal the crops.
Yes, that's right. Hunger didn't knock you down. Now where are we going next?
Santa Sugar Factory!
So long. I've been waiting. Let's meet one of the top 100 historic sites in Taiwan.
Yeah, we visited here last year. I love the sugar train.
Me too.
The train took us to see the sugar factory.And a lady told us the history. I missed it.
Me too. If you're from Jiayi, everyone knows this place.
Come on, Sese, Amber, follow me.
The train station is over 100 years old.
Sensei, are we going to take a train?
Sure.
To be me here again. The wind is nice. I can lie down here.